where you are now are only past thoughts your subconscious mind putting together what you have sowed and what you have reaped into your life to manifest what is now. Let's make it a great one.